Go back into the garage, all right?
Okay.
When I come back in, we'll get you, we'll start going for some walks, all right?
Okay.
You good?
Yep.
Okay.
So we got Boo-Boo out. We still got to have
to get Boo-Boo stuff, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Johnson, a kid who actually signed with Nebraska out of high school, changed his mind when then assistant coach Kenya Hunter, who ironically is now an assistant in Indiana, left Nebraska and went to Connecticut. So Xavier went to Pittsburgh and now he winds up with Indiana to finish his career.
That's a great illustration, Brandon, of how important relationships are in this business.
Just feel as assistant coaches, these guys get to know this in the AAU process.
Looking for his shot. going too quickly.
Tim Miles, and now in his second season on the bench at Indiana, he's a great coach.
He
That's a big reason why Xavier Johnson's in Bloomington right now. But Gallant's rejected. Jackson Davis, man, his fourth block today.
Gallant's got to feel that. He's got to feel the shot block coming from behind.
Gallant's still stuck with 8 points. He hasn't scored since mid part of the first half. Freshman sensation. Three-pointer Stewart. He's hit three of them, but not that time. He stepped out of bounds. Look at that block again by TJD.
This is a great set. He gets the Cowans at the bucket, but after the official defender flies by, Trace Jackson Davis doesn't give up on the play. Hung up with a sweet block. Keeps it in bounds. IU basketball.
Webster, three. Got a pretty good look. Thompson clears the rebound. His 11th of the ball game.
Greg Orker's got some sets now. He can get his guys some shots. Now, whether they can convert is another story, but he will get you good looks.
On this side, Stephen, Indiana, no turnovers in the last 10 minutes. You know Mike Woodson is going to love that. Throws it away. So there's the first Indiana turnover in 10 minutes. And that went through the hands of Brian Bach, and Nebraska gives it right back.
Bird. That's when that all formed. We had bodies blocking us from that.
I don't know. We'll see what we're watching. What's happening when we go after this weekend? We should be off watching, right? Right. He missed it. Right. Mm-hmm.